So you're thinking about investing in property. Well, let me share with you the importance of planning and getting it right the first time. And I'm going to use this example. Take a look at this beautiful home. Lovely floor plan as well, isn't it? Well, the reality is that house couldn't have been achieved. That outcome couldn't have been achieved without this. And what are they? They're detailed plans. They're working drawings. They cover off on the engineering. They cover off on the footprint. They cover off on all the specs and the fixtures and fittings, the permits that you need to actually make that happen. Well, property investing is exactly the same thing, or it should be. I see so many people who just go ad hoc and just take a stab in the dark in terms of trying to invest in property and make bad decisions. Great decisions start with smart planning. And at Empower Wealth, that's exactly what we do. We do the planning for you. So we build property wealth plans that are detailed, that cover off on all the important materials that you need to know. In that case, the things like, what are your overall goals? What cash flows do you need to make this happen? What's the best investment value that I can go? In other words, what price will I buy at? And if you want to learn more about that, check out my how-to session on how do you make a $200,000 property investment mistake. It's a great message for why we do the planning work. And this plan should be something of a journey. Ultimately, when you build a house with these plans, you get that result. Okay, with this, it should be the same thing. It should become part of a working document, your blueprint in terms of how you get to the wealth outcome that you're trying to get to. And let's face it, we all know that potentially we could have built that house and we could have tried to do it ourselves. And if we did, how many mistakes would we have made? You know, how much rework, how much cost blowouts would we have done because we didn't stick to a plan? Well, the same principles apply. The smartest investment is investing in you or the knowledge of what people have in terms of qualified property investment advisors to get that information to you so you don't make those silly mistakes and you make every post a winner. Now, the ones who plan to become what they plan to become is exactly that point. And there's an old saying as well, that if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. And that's exactly why it's important to get a plan first before you execute on property investment. Thanks for watching.